Bandu, Huliro, Huliro, Usanka.
Enge Afrika Ngaere.
Enge Afrika Ngaere. Enge Afrika Ngaere. Huliro, Huliro, Usanka.
Look! Look around you and tell me what you see. Yes, all humankind have focused their eyes on you. The messenger of hope comes forth to take away the calabash of pain from your lips. Weep not, dear Mama Africa, for the time comes, even in the darkest of hours, to carve a smile on your lips. Yes, the time has come for the sons and daughters of Mama Africa to rise to a new dawning, to sing a new song. Idumu! Africa! Long, long time ago, there was a land in a faraway place, a land devoid of human beings, but inhabited purely by animals, all types of animals, wild and tame. This was the animal kingdom. And one thing that a kingdom must have is a king.
Thank you. You are aware of why I have called you here. I want you to go out there and get rid of all the corruption. I want you to get rid of all the avocado takers, all the animals that take avocado.
Let me tell you about the avocado in this kingdom. You see, the avocado is a sweet, nutritious fruit that is loved by all. So, when somebody wants a favor from you illegally, they give you the avocado. When they want to bend the law here and there, they give out the avocado. In some countries I visited, they call it kitu kidogo. In some other country, they call it chai. In some other kingdom, they call it rushwa. That is the avocado in this country.
Officer, please don't take me in.
What do you mean, don't take me in?
Officer, I have children.
You have children? That's no excuse for breaking the law.
Please, officer, let's talk.
Not talking. You have broken the law and that's it.
Officer, please.
No. I am not talking to you. There's no excuse for breaking the law. You understand?
Officer, let's talk this way.
Oh, the avocado? What about the dog?
It hasn't been released.
How do you know?
We haven't been told.
Well, in that case, I will take the avocado. But don't tell anyone, okay? Go, but don't repeat it next time.
Thank you.
Even in the forests, in the dark jungles and the plains where there lived the antelopes, the warthogs and the goats, those who are thought to be wealthier, wiser and healthier than the so-called small animals, there too, do they take the avocado?
How many times have I told you not to call me Meh? My name is Mengi.
All right, Mengi. I want to go to the forest to cut timber.
To the forest to cut timber?
Yeah.
You know that's illegal.
Well, it has always been illegal, but you allowed me.
Well, that was the last time. And there is no other last time.
But we can talk.
Avocado! Ha! These are my favorite fruits. Okay, now, you can cut the timber in the middle of the forest, okay?
I knew it.
And don't cut the ones by the roadside so no one can see. Okay?
Okay.
All right, thank you. Bye.
Woo!
Ah, whoa, 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 what is that?
Woo! Woo, woo! Oh, shit!
Ah!
That was a cry, not a laughter, but a cry. Yes, the cry from the so-called untouchable in the animal kingdom.
I never knew that even small animals could protest. I do not understand this at all.
Your Majesty.
Now what?
Did you release the dog?
Well, hey, wait a minute. What is that I see?
Well, just a small accident, your Majesty.
Accident, eh? Come here. Let me see, come here. The bite.
I can explain, your Majesty, I can explain.
Now what?
Your Majesty, I was almost eaten alive by the dog.
Ah, the dog.
And the Council of Elders are requesting you to tie up the dog.
Tie the dog?
Your Majesty, they have given me this to bring to you.
You are trying Actually, these are my favorite fruits.
Rip!
Egg! Now, you're back. Sit, dog. You're doing a very good job. Very good. Hey, wait, what is it? Hey, sit! I'm your master! Sit! Hey, doggy, sit! Let go of the hand of the king! I am the king! I am your master! Ah, I'm ordering you!
Oh,